Look at the vast expansive sky above you. You have so many celestial you have planets, you have nakshatras, you have the sun, the moon, everything moves around. Everything there in the sky. Every individual and collective, they revolve. They keep revolving by themselves, and also they revolve around the sun. So this movement, constant movement of the sky, the sun, the moon, and other planets, this is represented by the circular halo around the Shiva Nataraja sphere. Imagine. So he dances within that and above.